The topic I'd like to address today is the international legal regime of fisheries. I like to divide my lecture into five parts. I will briefly overview current state of fish stocks around the world, and then I will explain how international legal regime of fisheries have evolved, and then I will deal with the exclusive economic zone fishery regime and the fishery regime of high sea, and then I will conclude my lecture with some thoughts. First, overview of fish stocks.